It's an additional $5!
Fox 11's investigation led to his arrest for cheating tanning salon customers.
This contract was formed totally without my consent or knowledge.
But he's back at the beds facing new complaints, and things get wilder than ever.
Stop harassing my cameraman, okay?
The return of the Tan Man, tonight on the Fox 11 News at 10.